Good morning, KU Nation, and welcome to the morning announcements for Wednesday, September 8th, produced by the iNetwork News. I am Brianna Eaton.
I'm Thomas Miller.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and then pause for a moment of silence. It's now time for today's morning launch with Mr. Sprinkle.
Good morning, Alma Bryant Hurricanes. Welcome to another great day of education at the best high school in Mobile County public school system. All right, guys, just a couple reminders this morning. We had some changes. Well, we didn't create them. Central office, working along with CDC and Mobile Health Department, made a change when it comes to masks, okay? This is a mask. This is the way it goes on correctly over your face, over your nose, over your chin. You cannot wear what they call the gaiters any longer. I'm not sure why, but this is the rule that we now have to start enforcing. So the ones that come neck up, they have to be masked, and they have to be two-ply. So they have to have two sides on them, meaning that they will protect you better. So this is something new, guys. I do apologize. This was thrown on us Friday of last week. We're now relaying the information to you, okay? All right, for today's launch, morning launch, no one can bring you down without your permission. No one can bring you down without your permission. So what does that mean? Guys, your whole life, people are going to try to tear you down if they're jealous of you. Or if somebody sees you working hard and they're not willing to work that hard, they're going to talk negatively about you. You're the only person that can allow them in your head to rent space in your head. Don't focus on what other people say. Okay, focus on you, focus on the task ahead of you, and positive things will happen. With that being said, I challenge each and every one of you to support your classmates. Do something nice today for someone in this building, whether it be your classmate or a teacher. We're here to support each other. And lastly, remember the three things that will keep you out of our office. One, be where you're supposed to be. Get to class before the bell rings, be in your class. Two, respect your teachers. Respect your classmates, and three, make good decisions here at Alma Bryant. Have a great day here at Alma Bryant, where excellence is the expectation.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Samantha Smith, Assistant Principal over Curriculum Instruction, and I'd like to take a moment, the administrative minute, to discuss the ACT Fall Cert Assessment. Ladies and gentlemen, we're not here to waste your time. We're doing our best to give you every opportunity to do the best you can on entrance exams. High stakes, timed assessments that will only allow you opportunities at either college, careers, or military. You see, the ACT is a college entrance exam. However, WorkKeys, which is given your senior year, is a career entrance exam. And if you're interested in enlisting in the military, you'll want to take the ASVAB, all of which are timed assessments in which the answers are literally in front of you on the pages of the test you are taking. So please, when you're asked to practice and take a CERT assessment, take it seriously. Use these opportunities to fine-tune your test-taking skills. If you've not finished, please take care of it. Have a good day.
Thank you. Maybe not have your pledge or attention for morning announcements. As a reminder, subscribe to the iNetwork YouTube channel and follow our continued coverage of sports and school news. Alabama Coastal Cleanup will be Saturday, September 18th from 8 to noon at Wilson Park. If you need any service hours or would like to be involved, please see Miss Odom in A4 or Miss Johnson in G8. For more information, see flyers in the halls or sign up for reminders as well.
Tutoring begins in September and runs through December every Tuesday and Thursday from 2:50 to 3:50. Math, language arts, and science will be offered. Check out the flyers around school for locations.
Ms. Davis is taking up registration of PSAT, meaning merit scholarship, test through September 14th and fee is $17.
If you signed up for Azalea Trail, your application packet and photo is due in G7 by September 16th. Also, Ms. Stringfellow and Ms. Jacobs will be working with the girls that are trying out for Azalea Trail this year after school, September 7th and September 13th until 3:30 in G7.
The Robotics Club will be having their next meeting Thursday after school in room A10 until 3:30. Please see Ms. Hutto for more information.
If you're interested in joining archery, come to the meeting September 14th at 6 p.m. in the cafeteria.
If you're interested in joining Model United Nations, please go by B1 to sign up. Information is posted on the board outside of B1.
2022 yearbooks are on sale now for the lowest price of the year. Order online at jostinsyearbooks.com or come by G5 to place your order.
The volleyball team will be hosting a Go Gold for Child Cancer event on September 20th at our home game against St. Michael's. This tournament can pay up to $1 to wear a solid gold shirt on September 17th. All proceeds will benefit the Very Strong Foundation.
NHS and SGA will be holding a joint relief drive to help victims of Hurricane Ida in Louisiana. All crash and material donations are being accepted as of now, and they shall be turned into the library. See Ms. Long, Ms. Helton, or any NHS or SGA officer for more information on this relief drive.
Interested in a career in military, ASVAB registers for 11th, 12th graders and test now. Test is Saturday, September 27th at 7:45. See Ms. Davis for more details.
This concludes our morning announcements for Wednesday, September 8th. We thank you for tuning in to iNetwork News, and we'll see you again tomorrow for more morning news.
See you, Candace.